This is one of the species I've been observing for a while. And then usually these three category plants, they flower high up, so you can't get a good view of it. But this one, I must manage to locate a nice specimen with where the flowers are low enough for me to capture. And when I put it up in the experts group for identification, they said this is that Terminalia paniculata. This Terminalia family is quite a large one, and India has many of them. And I don't know much about this paniculata, and I'm not even sure if it's really that paniculata. But anyway, the shape of the flowers and all are like most of the Terminalias, like Terminalia cebula, Terminalia alata, so on and so forth. I couldn't get any aroma in the flowers, but they are quite showy and nice. Big bunches of white flowers. And then leaves, I think I showed once already. Somewhat typical Terminalia leaf shape only. So, that's the flowers and leaf of this Terminalia paniculata.